Alright, so I just got to Heroes and Fantasies. I'm gonna record this, y'all gonna see what I'm talking about. This place is supposedly biggest toy vintage comic book store in the United States. It's right here. So go check it out. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm in San Antonio. And here it is. Got some turtles. Oh, look at that. Go inside. What's going on, man? Part two, part in. When love comes in. So much stuff here. You gotta always keep going, so just in case you see you don't miss anything. Leo. Catwoman, she's pretty badass. Wow. This guy's got some serious toys. This guy right here, he's a badass. When love comes in, la la la. Love comes in, la la la. This is the Ninja Turtles.
I want these guys so bad, but they're just way too expensive.
I came specifically to look at this guy right here.
Soon, I'll get you with me.
Look at Jason. Go to these places because look, this is 25 right here. I got it 15 for each of them at this place. So I got them for a better deal. But then this place has more stuff that are rare to find.
See, like this guy. I've never seen this guy.
Sick.
This place is huge. Let's see what else. When love comes in,
love comes in,
there you go, that's Heroes and Fantasies. A great spot to find. You can find a lot of this stuff on eBay and Amazon, but also they have stuff that you can't find on eBay and Amazon. They tax a bit, but you'll find things that you can't, that you won't find anywhere, or they're just rare to find. Especially if you're into like vintage toys. I found a lot of old school vintage Ninja Turtles here, and they go from like $3 all the way to like $10. Or not even $10, like $8 or something like that. But you get a lot of classics, you know. So a lot of big name toys are here too as well. So check them out. Check them out. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Now I'm starving, so I'm trying to see where to go eat. So to hang out. I've never been to Riverwalk at night. I hear good things. Just check it out. Romántico.